Tatiana de Rosnay was born on September 28, 1961. She is not only just a French author, but she is also an English and Russian author as well.
Tatiana comes from a long line of very successful people. Her father, Joel de Rosnay, is a French scientist who ended up teaching at MIT. Stella Jeb, her mother, who was also an aristocrat. Natalia Wachuskia, a director and Russian actress, is Tatiana's great-grandmother.
Hugh Thomas is also her uncle, and he is a historian.
Tatiana was born and raised in the Parisian suburbs until about the age of 9. That's when, in 1970, the de Rosnay family moved to Boston, Massachusetts, so her dad could pursue a job as an MIT professor. In 1980, Tatiana moved to England and attended the University of East Anglia, where she received her bachelor's degree in English literature. Once she received her degree in 1984, she returned to her hometown of Paris, France. When in Paris, she became the press attaché of Christie's. After leaving that job, she became the Paris editor of Vanity Fair. In 1992, after leaving her job at Vanity Fair, she got married to Nicholas Jolly. It was one of the most life-changing experiences for her. She has written many books over the years, but one of her most well-known is known as Sarah's Key. Sarah's Key is basically the Holocaust, but in France. Sarah's family, who is Jewish, gets a knock on the door from the French version of the Nazis. Sarah tries to protect her brother, and she does that by locking him in a cupboard, and she does anything she can in order to protect him and wants to come back to save him. There are two points of views to this story, Sarah's and a journalist named Julia's. Julia tries to share Sarah's story with the world and tries to learn it as well. Sarah's Key was also turned into a film.
Madame Starzansky?
Yeah. On the 16th and 17th of July, 42, they arrested 13,000 Jews. Put them in the Velodrome d'Hiver in inhuman conditions.
Beds, no toilets, barely any water, and not one image exists.
Mike, this was not the Germans, it was the French. Starzinski children are not on any of the list of deportees, neither in Poland nor at Drancy.
Sarah?
I'm sure they escaped.
Jules, you're obsessing.
Well, wouldn't you be? These people could still be alive. Do you recognize her? If you had been there, how do you know what you would have done?
My mother. But I didn't know anything about her.
Why are you doing this?
Because it's right.
Her most recent work is a short story collection called A Paris Affair. It was released in 2015. Tatiana was kind enough to answer a few random questions for this documentary. Tatiana is currently 53 years old and is still a writer. According to her Twitter, she is also a disco queen.